safety features of the Boeing 737-700 series. Properly fasten the seatbelt slide flat end into the buckle to release. Pull up on the buckle, this will release it. Seatbelt should be worn low and tight across the hips and at all times while seated. This aircraft is equipped with 6 emergency exits, 2 forward exit doors, 2 overwing window exits, and 2 rear exit doors. Each exit is marked with signs overhead and lights on the floor of the hour connected to those exits. Safety information card. Well, that can be found in your seat back pocket in front of you. Water evacuation, you do have a life vest underneath your seat. Not only when we tell you to do so, go and open that container up, pull out the pouch, open the pouch up, remove the vest, and place it over top of your head on your shoulders. You can attach it to yourself using that black strap, then buckling in the front and pulling on it tight. Now, once outside the aircraft, to inflate it, pull down on the red tab, and if you need to manually inflate it, pull into the red tube that's on the shoulder of that vest. We're going to come by right now, just to make sure your seatbelts are fastened, seat back.